My dear sister, I left you suddenly and without warning. For that and so much more to come, I apologize. I didn't board the Helios knowing what would happen, only that pursuing my research could change the world. And we did! Just not in the way I'd imagined. Not yet, anyway. I want to explain everything now, so that you'd see that there is nothing to fear. You've always tried to protect me, my big sister, but this was meant to be. It's now my turn to protect you, if only so that things unfold the way they are meant to. Time and necessity has kept us apart, but that is about to change. We need you here, aboard the Helios, with me. I've enclosed a receiver, and as the name implies, it can receive signals through which we will communicate. I know little of this will make any sense right now, but I also know that you will keep your promise. I love you. Your sister, Ada.
Pretty light on details there, Ada. You leave without warning, and now need me aboard the Helios? What aren't you telling me?
Thank you.
Great Helios would be more busy. I guess Ada didn't tell anyone I was coming. The Helios, a scientific endeavor that cruises in luxury while the rest of the world is left to fend for itself. Seems like I'll have to let myself in. Warden Cliff, a company distributing electricity to half of the world, and yet still hungers for that other half. Quarantine? What have you got yourself into, Ada?
Great! Anyone there?
This is Nikola Tesla speaking, and although it wasn't already obvious, this ship is under strict warranty. There is to be no movement. Helios. And yet, here you are. Another one of Edison's spies, I think. No matter. Movement throughout the ship has been restricted. Whether you are friend or foe, do watch your step.
Gee, thanks for the warm welcome. Now, what have you done with my sister? Okay, one more to go. That should do it. Now to find Ada. This is how suspected Edison spies get interrogated aboard the Helios? Ugh. Wait until my editor hears about this. cryptic. Who was this message for?
Archer calling any survivors on this frequency. Is anyone out there?
What the?
I repeat, this is lead researcher Archer calling for any survivors on this frequency. Is anyone?
Ada.
Rose?
Ada!
Holy shit, Rose!
Ada!
What the hell are you doing here?
Wait, what? Ada, you told me to come. I've got your letter right here.
That doesn't make any sense. I didn't write you any letter, Rose. But never mind. There's been an accident. Or sabotage. It doesn't matter. We need to get off this ship.
That's what the quarantine is about? Ada, what the hell is going on?
Rose, listen very carefully. We really need to leave. It's spreading all...
Ada! Ada! Ugh, come on. Maybe I can get a better signal with this thing somewhere up ahead.
Itself, a source of almost unlimited power. This is a safe space for those with an open mind. Ah, the Helios. Named after the sun itself, a source of almost unlimited power. This is a safe space for those with an open mind and a talent for the scientific arts to expand the limits of human endeavor. Away from prying eyes and cynical money men, here all that matters is progress as we reach for the very stars themselves. It is our floating home and the cradle of mankind's technological evolution. You walk within the very future of the human race, and you are most, most welcome.
Thank you.
what sort of nut job builds a museum to themselves in their own house?
Aren't you? So, all's well. My first Tesla tower at Warden Cliff was a huge success. I always knew that my dream of free energy transmitted wirelessly across the globe would be a resounding success. What I did not foresee was the hunger of the human race, its gluttony for more and more electricity. Wireless transmission of power, and that's the easy part. Finding that power in the first place, now there's the tricky bit. When I discovered the X-ray, we would have wonderful times in the lab shooting each other with the thing. Blackened silhouettes on the walls, capturing a single moment of playtime for all eternity. That is, of course, until we realize that X-rays are quite harmful. This machine makes the whole process much safer, though far less fun.
Thank you.
creepy ship full of scientists in the middle of the ocean. What could possibly go wrong? What the? Hello? Anyone? What the hell was that?
Rose? Are you there? Can you hear me?
Yeah, I can hear you, but what the hell am I doing here? If you didn't write the letter, who did? It's in your handwriting and everything.
This is gonna sound weird, but it might have been me. Not present me, but future me. I know how crazy that sounds, but I promise I can explain everything. Let's rendezvous in my apartment. From there, we'll escape together, okay?
Escape from what, exactly?
It's not safe here, Rose. It's spreading throughout the ship. I'll tell you everything when we meet up in my apartment. You need to grab a Faraday key card from the check-in desk there in the main hall. They're kept in a wall-mounted safe. The combination should be written down somewhere nearby. The key card will automatically take the elevator to the right district. Did you get all that?
Yeah. Open safe, get key card, use elevator, meet in your apartment. I got it.
Great. I won't be able to reach you on the radio for a bit, so just get there and stay safe, okay?
Fine. But when you get there, I'm expecting some answers. Deal?
Deal. Oh, and sis? Even if I can't explain why or how you got here, really am grateful that you're here. See you soon.
See you soon, sis. Must be the safe. Now to get it open? Bingo. A key card for the elevator.
Oh, shit!
Right. Hope this works.
Ugh, what is that smell?
Is that another one? Locked. Great.
Rose, did you reach my apartment district yet?
Yeah. This door won't open.
Easy there, champ. Try putting your considerable weight behind it.
They've been butchered, Ada. Who or what did this?
We don't know yet. But right now, we need to get you safe. Make your way to the center of the apartment complex. There's a generator that will open the gates. Focus on that for now. I'm on my way. I'll broadcast to you again shortly. Be careful, sis.
I'll try.
Thank you.
archer listed here. Are these visions from the past? That must be it. Let's see about getting some lights on in here. Yes! Okay. Now to find where Ada's apartment is. Ada! Ugh, about damn time. What took you?
Hello?
Who is this? If you've harmed my sister, I swear to God I will break every phone.
I haven't harmed anyone, all right? My name's Aubrey. And it's really, really nice to finally talk to someone who isn't decomposing, you know? Never mind, sorry. But you have got to get me out of here. I'm holed up in the engine halls, starboard side, deck 82. Kind of trapped, actually. How soon can you get here?
Look, buddy, I can't make any promises. I'm going to get my sister off this thing, but if we can, we will come to get you too. How does that sound?
Oh yeah, of course. Don't mind me. I'll just sit here and starve. No problem. That sounds great. You know, Benny here in the corner died due to an exotic energy leak, but he still has most of his spine intact. Maybe he can lend it to you so that the next time a person in need asks for help, have enough of a backbone to actually do something. Ah.
What the hell was all that about? Exotic energy. Not going through that anytime soon. Great at it. Happy birthday. Thank you. Archer Ada. Aha! Alpha Quarter. Now, I just need to find a way inside. Buddy, like I said before, we will
Rose?
Do what we can.
Who are you talking to?
Ada. Oh, thank God. Yeah, some guy named Aubrey was broadcasting on our frequency. Said he was stuck in the engine halls and mentioned something about exotic energy. I'd like some answers.
Rose, I'd rather explain it in person. It's
no,
not
Ada,
what
you... Now is a great time to tell me what the hell is going on here.
Fine, fine. I'll be brief. Listen. Discovered quantum resonance anomalies that prove the one electron theory, meaning that every electron in the universe is the same one moving back and forth through time. So, naturally, we began to consider a second time dimension attached to the Euclidean analogy of Minkowski space. Now, I know what you're thinking.
Ada.
What about the Thomson conjecture?
Ada,
well,
Ada, stop. It's me you're talking to. None of that nerd talk.
Right. Okay. A large experiment went boom. It ruptured a current of time and dangerous things have flooded through it. These things have been killing us. All of us. We've tried to contain it all, but the point is, we need to. Did you find my apartment?
Yeah, but the Alpha Quarter is locked. I can't get in. Don't suppose you keep a spare keycard somewhere.
Shit. No, wait! Yes, I do! My friend Eliza has a pair. God, I hope she's okay. She's on the ground floor, Gamma Quarter.
Gamma? Then our entrance is covered in a web of live electricity cables. I can't get near it.
Can you turn off the power source? The override code should be written in the Epsilon Guest Quarter. Easy peasy.
Right. I'll get the override code and disable the generator. Easy peasy.
Listen, I'm entering another shielded section, so I'll lose my broadcast ability again, but I'll try to hurry. I'm getting closer.
Et voila. Now to get Ada's spare keys. peace, Eliza. There we are. Ada's key cards. Let's go. Aubrey King. Can't be that many Aubreys on board. Could there? Back to the Alpha Quarter. At least I know the way.
The circle must be broken. The circle must be broken. Thank you.
please work?
Yes!
Yeah, this is Ada's room, all right. Never did learn to clean her room properly. Taming a new kind of fire to raise mankind beyond its material limitations. You always did dream big, Ada. I haven't seen this picture in years.
Hey, Rose, where are you?
I made it to your apartment, and if we were to make it off the ship alive, I need to understand what's going on. For example, you said a future you wrote me the letter that brought me here. What does that even mean?
My research is about exploiting loopholes in the flow of time, so a future me will write that letter and somehow send it back in time to get you here on the... Holy shit! And I think I know how! Listen, Rose, I need you to grab me some very important research. There's a secret room in my room. You find it while I make my way through another laboratory department. I'll give you a clue. It's center stage.
That's it? You're just going to leave me to figure this out on my own?
Have fun!
aboard the Helios. We'll get together. Have a few laughs. Ugh.
So this is it? This is the research that will allow the letter to go back in time? I thought it would be thicker?
How's it going?
Pretty good, although I'm afraid I found an error in your fancy calculations.
That would be the day. What did you find?
Well, you've got massless gnome vectors intersecting with relativistic spoon dimensions.
None of what you just said makes any sense whatsoever.
Makes just as much sense to me as this notebook. These equations will allow you to send the letter back in time?
Yes, and since you received it, I've technically already done it. Or will do it, depending on how you look at it. Comforting to know that I'll at least live long enough to write it. But the research means so much more. It could do so much more for all of us. Promise me you'll protect it. Promise me.
Fine, I promise. But now what?
I've divided the research into two pieces. You only have half of it. I'm on my way to pick up the other half. I'm just gonna go through the bio labs now and we'll... What the... Damn it! Rose, I'm trapped! Rose, I'm trapped in the bio labs! Rose?
Hello?
Rose, can you hear me?
Ada. Hello?
Our late arrival. A pleasure to finally speak to you, my dear. Allow me to introduce myself. I am Nikola Tesla.
I know who you are. Now go away so I can speak to my sister.
I'm afraid that won't be possible. As I'm sure you are aware, the Helios is under strict quarantine, and for that quarantine to be effective, I cannot have you and lead researcher Acha be opening containment doors all over this ship. Damage already caused is severe. I cannot allow you to make it worse. Therefore, the both of you must remain at your current locations until this situation is resolved.
You are locking us up? We will be sitting ducks for whatever is out there.
Rest assured that I am doing everything that I can to remedy this situation.
Right. How's that working out, huh? A ship full of dead scientists. The great Helios falling apart at the seams. Where's your unlimited energy now? Ada, are you okay? Ada.
Hey, hi. Me again.
Oh. It's you. Great. First I get trapped. Now this.
Trapped? You too? Just like me? Well then, some expert advice. Find a good clean corner that isn't tainted with the stench of death. That's step one.
Not the kind of help I was hoping for. So you can get me out?
Well, that depends. Where are you?
The Alpha Quarter of the Faraday District. Some kind of lockdown gate came down. Can you open it?
About that. Can I count on you to come and help me out if I do this? My situation is slightly more complicated.
Aubrey, the door. Please. Pretty please.
Go get your sister, I understand. Family first and all that. But I've got family too, you know. And I'm still trapped. Help me, and I'll help you.
Okay, Aubrey, deal. Help me get to my sister, and we will come to get you too. I promise. Scout's honor.
Excellent. So I need you to stand away from the lockdown gate while I work my magic. Let me know when you found some decent cover, okay?
Sure. Hang on.
Sorry. So sorry. My bad. I might have sent a bit too much juice down the power lines. I'll be back in a minute. Just going to run some diagnostics and high-five Benny. I think his arms should still be around here somewhere.
Sounds good. Nice work, Aubrey. I'll talk to you soon.
Your time has come. It will be.
It's Aubrey. Anything from your sister yet?
No. I'm worried. She should have radioed in by now.
The lockdown is likely blocking her ability to transmit. She's probably fine. So, is now a good time to ask how Ludwig knows your name?
Maybe he mistook me for someone else. I'd rather not think about it.
Still, he didn't know your name. So he must be somewhat aware of what is...
Aubrey, help!
I'm on it! Sit tight!
Still moving, Aubrey. Stop the cart!
I'm trying!
Aubrey!
Jump! Jump, Rose!
Aubrey, help!
I'm on it! Sit tight! Jump! Jump, Rose! Rose! Are you okay, Rose?
That was close.
Oh, thank God! Thank God!
Thanks, Aubrey. That could have gone bad. A second later, and... yeah. So, where am I?
I've got some good news, and some bad news. What do you want first?
Bad news first, always.
Okay, well, I thought I would be able to take you all the way to your sister in the biolabs, but that obviously won't happen. The good news is, I know exactly where you need to go to get there. Also, I can provide you with this. A light at the end of the tunnel. You get it? A light at the... Anyway, just follow the tunnel until you reach the station up ahead.
That sounds easy enough. I will go towards the light.
Great. I'm going to fix a few things here on my end. I'll check back in a bit. See, Benny? I told you she'd get it. Go towards the light.
Yeah, I'm at the station. Where do I go from here?
You're at the tech labs. I've already rerouted power to the section you're about to enter. I took the liberty of overloading a few select doors to help guide you towards the biolabs. Simply go with the flow. But bear in mind that I couldn't get them all, so watch your step.
Okay. Anything else I should know about this place?
Well, it's probably not going to be pretty. So, you know, hold your nose. Benny smelled while he was alive, but let me tell you, decomposing flesh has a poignant odor all of its own. Isn't that right, Benny? Yeah? He's like a tulip of death.
That's kind of morbid. You sure you're okay, Aubrey?
I'm using my best friend's dismembered arm as a back scratcher. Of course I'm not okay. Just continue through the tech labs. I'll be back in a bit.
Huh.
Thank you.
Ghostly visions give me the creeps. How bad do you have to screw up your time experiment for the past to become visible in the present? Sabotage triggered a quarantine that didn't manage to contain the danger. Fine, but there are too many bodies for one stab-crazy psycho. I'm still missing something. Yeah, about that. Could you unpower this lightning machine ahead of me?
Ah, okay, I see what the problem is, but... Sorry, Rose, it isn't responding to my commands.
Great. So what do I do?
The thing you do best, my dear, you run. Just this time, avoiding the bolts of electricity at the same time.
Isn't there a way to turn this thing off from in here, then?
I was getting... On the bottom floor, there are emergency overrides. There are two panels. You will have to enable them both. That should calm the sucker right down. I'll check back in a bit, Rosie. This noise is giving Betty a headache.
was that? I'm fine. What happened? I've been worried sick.
My transmissions were being jammed, but I found a way around it. I assume Nicola got you locked up too.
Yeah, but I got out. I'm almost at the biolabs. You're still there, right?
Wait, you got out of the lockdown? How?
I got help from that Aubrey guy. He's trapped too. And he saved my life, so we need to get him before we leave. I promised him.
Of course we will. But first, the research. They hold the keys to everything.
Right. Did you manage to get the other half?
No, it's in the theater. We'll pick it up together right after you go to this goddamn surgery. Of all the places
Ada.
To get locked up.
I'm losing your signal again. Ada!
Rob!
Shit.
Thank you.
someone has been deciphering the Edison spy code. Did Tesla know he had saboteurs on board?
Thank you.
that blue haze is the reason for the quarantine? Exo, or whatever they call it? Close the door.
Well, they aren't exactly subtle. Wherever exotic energy goes, they follow. Not that hard to track if you know what you're doing.
That's three times I owe you. Thanks, Aubrey.
So, do you know where the biolabs your sister is trapped?
Yeah. She's in a surgery room. Am I close?
Yes, you are. Yes, you are. I can for you to get there now. There's an observation room right above the surgery. You should be able to see her from there. Anyway, go and say hi to your sister. The path should be open.
I will, Aubrey. Thank you again.
Thank you.
Animal experimentation, weather control, time manipulation. Is there any research they didn't do here? Language.
Rose! Oh my god! My big sister is here! My big sister is here!
Yes, she is. And we, dear sister, are getting out of here. Come on, how do I get to you?
There's a door on your right, short corridor, stairwell, you can't miss it.
I will be right down. Ada?
I didn't do anything. Ada! Get out! Get out now! I can't. Rose, I can't. Rose, listen to me. It's okay. Really, it's okay. You're here for me. I will love you forever for that. But I need you to do one thing. Get my research, Rose. Save it. Go to the theater and get the second notebook. Together they hold the keys to everything. You can fix this. Promise me, Rose. Promise me.
Not like this.
Promise me, Rose. No! Ada!
No. I promise.
Are you there? Come in, Rose. Come on, Rose. Answer me. Rose.
Go away, Aubrey.
It's now or never, Rose. They're coming. I'm running out of doors to close.
I don't care. She's gone, Aubrey. I was too late. She's gone.
Miss Rose, Scout's honor and everything. If you don't leave now, they will get you too.
Promise.
Come on, get up and get out. The left side door, go!